Here it is. It's and by the way, that's G flat. And you just want 5-4-3-2 on that. Some kind of A6-9. That's a F7. And nothing but. You want a C, an E flat, and an A. The note C, the note B flat. Just those four. That is a B flat major 7. G to F to A. And that's an A augmented 7th. G and a D flat, a F and an A, and then a note G to a D major 7th, and which is the 1 chord to then in the 1-6-2-5. 1, the B 7 with a raised 2nd, I guess, what is that called? Sharp 8, B 7, sharp 9, and then the E minor 7th. Which is a root, and that is A, skip a string, G, B flat, and a D flat. That's a nice 5 chord to go back to a major 7th or a major 9th or something like that. Sounds nice.